Maximum load 1,000 kilo. Person transport not allowed. Product of Titan Copenhagen. Unfortunately, with modern fixtures, Schaefer fixtures. This will go down automatically after some time. For some strange reason it will not go up, only go down. This seems to not be working. And if you don't have long fingers here, you are trapped. So I can only write it down, unfortunately. So the rope goes over here, over these pulleys, down. Here's the drum machine. And the counterweight goes in this cable, over this wheel, and down there. The cable is attached to this sort of construction. Damn, I wish it was possible to reach these and go up. Now let's ride it one last time. So these buttons do absolutely nothing. The only way to start it is to switch here, back and forth. There's inspection mode and normal mode. So see, this is how a guide ray from 1919 looks like. So beautiful, simple. This is just so unbelievably amazing. That's it, finally.